All right, guys, we're back. Back where we left off at, which was defending this slug thing, and yeah, that's about it. Yeah, these little slugs. Okay. Oh goodness! All right, listen, sorry, starting off. Yeah, but we killed that little crab boss. I don't know what the fuck. Okay, okay. How do we run again? Okay, yeah, we hold circle. What an asswipe. Oh my god, alright, well we need to help him. I'm back over here so I can kill the thing. Alright, so, what one of my, friends was telling me is that, that's Playtest was telling me that. Staying dead. Makes the game. What the fuck? Bro! Alright, hold up. I'm back here so I can heal. Dickhead. So I was saying, makes the game easier. I'm gonna go one more time around. Makes the game easier. For some reason. Some reason it's easier when you stay dead. You have less health, but it's easier. Because some things come after you or something, or some people can come after you. I don't know. I have no idea. Now I'm like, man, do I really feel like making sure I'm always staying dead? Like, I really don't. I just want to go in, and alright, hold on, we can make it to the end. Fuck all that. But, yeah, I just want to play, like, regular. Like, Dark Souls or whatever, you know? Hopefully we can get some heals here because I'm kind of low. But yeah, apparently it's much harder, so we'll see. Like, I don't know. Just, you know. Okay, you. Sheesh. Back and get this over here. Really? Am I supposed to cook? I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die! Oh! Where? Excuse me? Buying a whole ass wagon and I die? What? Like, bro, that is way too close. I mean, fuck it, we're just gonna go down. Alright, just to make sure that wasn't a secret. That's what I should have done the first time. Yo. Okay, wait a minute, buddy. Holy shit. All right, dude. Like, they always be doing that, just coming out of nowhere. Balls. Oh, there's three. There's one and three. Oh, bruh. Oh my goodness. They're like these dogs. Lord Jesus, help. Shut up, stone. Oh my gosh, the fucking wall. There's like four more left. Or something, dude. Just gotta weed them out, I guess. Yep. Oh dear lord, dude. Yo. Oh my fucking gosh, dude. Baby has fucking health I have. It's better to stay dead. Just go over here. The fuck? Oh shit. Wait. Bro, like, I
Wait.
Alright, them dogs almost hit me off, dude. They were really going for it. They were really going for that right there. Alright, hopefully this time we get past the dogs. Because I'm tired of redoing this all over again. Really, bitch? Oh, dude, I'm not getting past these dogs. Hold up. Oh, shit! Oh my god. That one's still full health, dude. Shit sucks. Hopefully that was the last one. I killed like five, right? I think. Merchant.
Ah, we meet again. Fancy that. Hope you find something that suits you.
Can I sell item? It's expensive, dude. I mean, I had a lot. I wouldn't say a lot sold. But...
It is the end of Great Boletaria as we know it. But hell. At least the demons don't send us to our deaths in battle.
Like, can we have like three freaking swords that I want to sell? I don't understand, my dudes. The fuck am I supposed to go? So I'm gonna have to go across that bridge. I have to. That's like the only way, I assume. Because we go back this other way, it's completely closed, so I'm just... Oh, my guy. Where the hell did I go? Oh, okay. Should be right here. Oh. Oh, I died. I fucking died. Oh my gosh. How am I feeling it, dude? So we can go right here for like the head start. He's gonna come back. He has to come back. One. That was not worth it. My good sir. I'm pretty sure this is the other side. That scared the fuck out of me. Oh my goodness. Dude. So you're telling me I could win every... Oh man, fuck off, dogs. Fuck this game, dude. Like, what? Like, excuse me? Stand up, bitch. Do it. Dude, there's no way we're making this, dude. Okay, no, I'm just kidding. Maybe. Wait, hold on. Hold up, the fuck? There's like... Alright, so we finally made it past that bridge. You know, it made a few mistakes, but you know, finally fucking got it. Holy shit. Only took 30 minutes. Yo, I suck at this fucking game. Ooh, what's this? I'm pretty sure I was supposed to destroy that. Noble Lotus. I don't know what those do, but now we have like four of them, I believe. Alright, let's try to see what we're going. Alright, that's a boss, alright. Yeah. This dude looks like a beast. Are you fucking kidding me? Oh, good. Wait, I wasn't ready. Yo, this man came out the gate swinging on me. Oh my gosh, dude. No way. That's gonna do it for today due to the video size already being 20 minutes and I can't make it a 30 minute video or something, and even then I don't want to make it 30 minutes. I have way too much footage, so I'm gonna separate these into two parts. So I know this one's kind of bland, but like, I guess it is what it is. I'm just trying to basically, I'll give y'all the context of how I made it to the boss. But yeah. I hope y'all enjoyed. Another thing is, I might just throw them out both at the same time, rather than just doing one day and then having to wait the next day. It doesn't really bother me, as long as I get them edited together and good to go. So, might just schedule them, or whatever, or whatnot. So yeah, hope y'all enjoyed. If y'all liked it, like it. If not, that's fine. Don't bother me any. And yeah. I'll catch y'all guys. Later.